Being a cop is not always an easy job. The assignment can be stressful and sometimes even dangerous. This is not one of those assignments.
53 Division fundraiser raised $2,000, and it's going to be spent here at Toys R Us for Christmas toys, and you're going to help us.
I was given a $500 voucher at Toys R Us. This is my assistant, Elf, Sam Granato. We had 15 minutes to buy as much baby stuff as possible, all of it going to the Chum City Christmas tree. This work for you?
Looks good.
Okay, I'm getting a few more of them. There we go. Okay.
Load up,
okay. Go.
Oh, so cute, Peter.
Sal, we're shopping here. Let's go. Go. Move it.
Hey there, funny old chum. Go ahead. Ask me a question.
Okay, that one's a go. Another one. Sal, go deep. Beautiful. No, come on.
Okay. Beautiful.
Oh, I'm going to miss you. Okay,
Sal, we aced the shopping spree, $499.87 worth of toys, going to the Chum City Christmas wish.
And here's your 13 cents change, sir.
How about that? Peter Gross of Toys R Us for City Pulse.